this time the best swimmers from the morning session. The best time in the morning was 44:54. But the other swimmers were very, very close to this time, so it will be very interesting race. In lane one, we can see Tsai-Ian Yep from University. Lane two, Charles Solsano, Aix-Marseille University, France. In lane three, Marwan Ebrahim El-Said Asker, Helwan University, Egypt. In lane four, Riccardo Romano from University of Salerno, Italy. In lane five, we can see Viktor Liepin, Kharkiv State Academy of Physical Education from Ukraine University. Lane six, Davide Konjedic from University of Turin, Italy. Lane seven, Constantin Thierry Pascal Denjean, Paris Dauphine University, France. In lane eight, we can see Yu Qi Xiao, Nation Xiaohua University, Chinese Taipei. So 75 seconds for the swimmers.
Okay, another winner, so tell us your name.
Viola Magoga.
And how did you feel about this experience that you made?
I'm so excited and I'm very happy because I do a really good time, so I'm very, really, very happy.
Okay, thank you very much and congratulations.
So they are almost ready. We will see finals for 100 meter Biffins men. Swimmers are in the water. From the morning, lane 4, Riccardo Romano was the best swimmer we will see in this afternoon. After 50 meters, Romano Riccardo turned like the first one, but it's half of the race, so we will see if somebody break him or if he stay in the first position. It looks very good for Riccardo. So the first place, lane four, Riccardo Romano from University of Salerno, Italy. He did very nice time, 43:30. Second place for Riepin Viktor from Kharkiv State Academy of Physical Education, Ukraine. And third place for Davide Konjedic from University of Turin, Italy, 44:49. So congratulations to the winners. We are ready for another medal ceremony. 100 meter Biffins men. Medals will be given by Barbara Durante, FIPSA Secretary General, and gifts from Alexandros Siarkos, who is CIMA's Director of Finn Swimming Commission. smell is for Davide Konjedic from University of Turin, Italy. 44:49 was his time. Barbara Durante is going to give him bronze medal. Second place and silver medal is for Viktor Riepin from Kharkiv State Academy of Physical Education from Ukraine. He swam 44:26. So silver medal for Viktor Riepin. Medal and first place is Riccardo Romano from the University of Salerno, Italy, 43:30. Congratulations to the winners of 100 meter big fins, Davide Konjedic, Viktor Riepin, and Riccardo Romano.